All the senior royals were at the annual event, which celebrates the 53 countries in the Commonwealth, and it was Meghan Markle's first official engagement. One of the performances at this year's event was by pop star Liam Payne, who sang an acoustic version of John Mayer's Waiting for the World to Change. But it seems that Prince Harry and his fiancée Meghan maybe didn't enjoy the song as much as some of the other guests, as they were caught on camera giggling away. Liam performed an acoustic song at the annual event, Image, BBC. After the performance, when Liam was fist-pumping his band, the camera quickly moves to Harry and Meghan, who were sitting in the second row. Harry is then caught raising his eyebrows slightly, and Meghan starts to giggle. Not impressed, Image, BBC. Meghan then started giggling, Image, BBC. And of course, people were very quick to spot the funny moment. The Queen, Prince of Wales, Duchess of Cornwall, Duke and Duchess of Cambridge and Prime Minister Theresa May also attended today's event, which was held at Westminster Abbey. The only person missing was the Duke of Edinburgh, who has now retired from public duties. Prince Harry, Meghan Markle and the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge arriving at the Commonwealth Day service, Image, AFP. Meghan wore a white Amanda Wakely coat with a matching hat by milliner Stephen Jones and a navy dress. Her future sister-in-law Kate Middleton also wore navy, opting for a Beulah London coat.